One day, there were two people named Mary and Joseph. When Joseph was sleeping, he had a dream that an angel said, "Joseph, tell Mary that she will have a baby named Jesus." He wanted to tell Mary she would have a baby. They traveled to Bethlehem. Mary and Joseph got sick. When they got there, they knocked on every door. The wonder said they had a stable. They had a manger in the stable. They had a lot of animals, donkeys, horses, and pigs. When Mary had her baby, she named it Jesus. They were happy.